East Providence's state-appointed budget commission has formally presented a budget. The Providence Journal is reporting that the proposal does not raise taxes, but would go ahead with a plan to cut two library branches and eliminate interscholastic middle school sports. It has to be approved by November 1st. The state appointed a budget commission in December to oversee the city's finances to try to avoid bankruptcy.